Ostia, the house of Apuleius. This is the entranceway into the house, with rooms on either side of the entrance hall. Then here we have the atrium. These columns would have supported an opening in the roof above. Rainwater fell into that little tank that you can see in the middle and was drained off into the household water system. This tank is called the impluvium. You can see around the edge the entrances to various rooms in the house, which of course would have been much darker than it appears today. And somebody coming round would then have passed down and through the gap just in the middle of the wall, now in the centre, and seen some of these fine mosaics in reception rooms leading on to the middle of the house. On this floor you can see there's an earlier mosaic underneath the later mosaic there. And the house itself occupies a curious L-shaped plan and backs onto a series of old temples of the Republican era just behind it, as you can see here. Beyond the house in the distance over there are the large warehouses, and next door is a mithril. Here is the mithrium, right next door to the house of Apuleius. You can see the nave down the middle, and in the aisles are the beds or couches on which adherents of Mithras would lie or kneel during the service. And at the end is the statue of Mithras saying, "Slaying the sacred bull." Go through the house of Apuleius . There is evidence of windows in the rear wall over there, so a person coming out through the house exits down through the opening there back into the atrium with its open centre and roof supported by columns, and then out through the house